it's May the 16th, or we think it is. We've been pondering before we started what date it is, so we've guessed it's the 16th. It's a beautiful day, the sun's out, and it's been a pretty good day for me with the painting and everything else associated with the picture. Really, what I've done today, which we'll show in a second, has surprised me, because I've had a lot of stoppages, people asking questions as usual now, and young lads continually coming to the painting, along with a few more older girls, which I'll talk about. But anyway, let's go to the canvas, and if we look at this young lady here, I was working on her last evening. I think I've captured the look that she has. But if we go to this one this afternoon, and I've only been working from lunchtime, and believe you me, the interruptions that I've had this afternoon with one thing or another, I'm amazed that this has come out how it has, and I'm more than pleased that I've caught the girl's smile and everything else. So again, we can see now that this gap just to here is filling in, and I will have problems, because this afternoon we had four young lads, probably around about the ages of 11, who came and wanted to be in it, and I really said no, and then they came back again. But there was one with a personality that was captivating, and I could see him on a postcard, believe it or not. And so Alan gave in as usual. We took the photographs, but I've had to write on my paint table that I will not be starting until June the 20th. That's a month ahead, because I've just got to get these bigger images in and see where we are. But they were happy with that. But while we were filming, there was two young women, I'm guessing now, it's very difficult with some of these girls' age. They could have been 18, but to me they looked twins. And they'd been watching these young lads, and now they got onto the canvas. But anyway, they wandered off and they came back again, and they surprised me by saying they would like to be on the painting. Now, they both wore big sunglasses, and it seemed as though they were afraid to take them off in case their identity was known. But they were attractive girls, and as I say, twins, and they posed for the picture, and again, Alan's promising a place on the canvas, which I think will add to what I'm doing. But we're getting very, very close now, where I will be putting the bigger images in, and we will start seeing the picture come together as it's been in my mind now for quite a long time. So really today I've quite enjoyed myself, because there have been a lot of people who stopped and spoke. There was one gentleman from Prague who spoke very good English, businessman, and he wanted to meet me at a later date. Where or when, I do not know, but I gave him a card and we had his, so we'll see what events happen from that. But tonight I'm going to be interested to see the sort of people that I'm addressing, a group of people who invited me to talk of whatever experiences I've had, and I guess I've had quite a few which are out of the box and probably enlightening. I had a gentleman back today who we met a few days ago, who I mentioned was an architect, and he could speak a bit of English, and I said I wanted to know more about him because I was interested in his mind and his creativity being an architect. And he said since he'd met me, he'd felt very happy. And I thought, well, wow, if I can do that to people, that's not a bad legacy to leave on the earth plane. But this is how the day's gone. It's interesting. And we've got a young man who will put the camera on in a minute, because we do speak about him, Roland. And he's looking now apprehensively. But we're going to turn the camera around, because I do believe that Roland, this is Roland, he is going to be on the painting soon in a very foremost position at the front. I think he's a very interesting young man.
Thanks.
He's always putting questions to me, and I'll make a prophecy here and now that within 10 years we will know a lot about Roland, because he's intelligent, he's got an inquiring mind, and at the age he's at, He's already read, I believe, part of my political book, New Foundations. If he hasn't read it all, I will shoot him. But no, I do like him. He's always here, and I will have a special place in the painting for him. And to be honest, if this picture is to go to the Middle East, I would love to take Roland along with these other young people, because I believe what would be witnessed then by young people would be historical and something most enlightening. And Roland's the sort of person amongst these young people that ages range up to 30, believe it or not. And if I believe spirit have their way, there will be a group of people from Banska and close surrounding districts coming with me. So there we go. Roland's here, he's listening to this. I've made his day, and we'll take one last look at the painting as I say good night until tomorrow.
You create the one long piece.